move!
There's not a thing that I would not do for you, beloved.
Said he!
Then go.
Said she!
To your mother, dear, and bring her heart to me.
Without another word, Yuluk left and went to his mother, dear.
Still in his hand, he held the prize.
That was
his maiden.